Oh, hey. Why does this always happen?
Hello, Connor. The book fell off the table again, didn't it?
Yeah. Wait, who is this?
I'm the Momentum Fairy. The book fell off the table because of momentum.
What's momentum?
I can't tell you, but I can show you.
All right.
Experiment, we are investigating the force required to stop a car going 25 miles per hour. We used a 2006 Ford Taurus with a mass of 1,619.778 kilograms. We then conducted four trials to determine the average braking distance and the average braking time. The average braking distance to be 7.03 meters and the average braking time to be 1.42 seconds. We then had to calculate the velocity of the car using the velocity equation of V equals V over T. The distance the car traveled was 24 meters and the time it took the car to travel 24 meters was 2.08 seconds. We then found the velocity to be 11.5 meters per second. We then had to calculate the momentum of the car using the momentum equation of P equals M times V. We then found a momentum of 18,627.45 kilograms times meters per second. We then had to calculate the force of the car using the force equation of force times time equals momentum. We found the force to be 13,117.9 newtons in the opposite direction.
Another way momentum applies to real life is while playing catch, or when you're diving for a touchdown in a football game. Without momentum, you would just fall straight to the ground.
Glad that I know that I don't have to throw books as hard anymore. Thank you, Momentum Fairy.
No prob.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead, you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend.